Hello, you guys. Welcome back to Fun Game Plays. Now, it's Kate.
Huh? Toca boca!
Some scooter. Hello Kitty. Here, I'm gonna use this phone. This phone is cheap. Yo, wake up. Morning, Mom. Wake up, you carrot. My name's not Carrot, my name's Anthony. I don't care, Carrot. Now, sit down. What's for breakfast? You're not having anything. What? How can I not have anything for breakfast? I'm having something. I'm cooking myself some fish. You're not having anything. Don't think about touching that fridge. But I'll starve. I know. You don't deserve anything. But how do I not deserve anything? What did I ever do to you wrong? I'll try my best to actually be nice. You just don't get anything. That's it. Make your own breakfast. But I'm only six. How can I make my own breakfast? Just do it. Oh, and wash up after me. Mop this, clean the baby potty, and brush your teeth. And no school for you. She's so mean. Oh, hamster. Oh, Ginger, what will I do? Come up here, let me feed you. There you go. You don't have any ideas, do you? Oh, these are not mine. Let me just go and change. I'm going to bath and change. At least I know how to do that on my own. Let me turn the light. I don't want to waste electricity. Inside, there's light outside. There. Now let me just have some breakfast. Hey, being alone isn't so bad. Mommy will be so proud. Let me some bread. I'll have a glass of milk and jam. Oh, and I'll warm up the baby milk when Olivia gets back. There. Just leave it there. Now I can eat. Mommy's going to be too proud. I spread the jam. Delicious. Some blueberry jam on bread and milk. Some spaghetti in for lunch when they get back. I have no idea how to do this, I'm too young. I'm pretty sure Mommy just puts in a frying pan and just leaves it there. Let me start mopping. Let me scrub the sink. Mommy will like be more for sure now. There. Tippe in den Mop. Mop, 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 mop. Mop, mop, mop. As I do, she said, she definitely loves me. Ready noise. Put it back in. Spit. Clean. Oh. Clean the toilets now. Made some spaghetti for mommy.
Where was I? Oh yes, I made such a lovely spaghetti for mommy. She loves it. Let me top it with some juice.
She must love this. She loves these sauces. And get ready for school. Where is here's my backpack. I'm going to pack my stuff. I'm ready for school tomorrow.
Do you get any stuff at all?
Mind your own business.
But that doesn't make sense. How can you go to the big mall with not getting even one thing?
Mind your own business. You nosy.
But I... I made you some lunch. I try my best. Oh, this is not. I mean, no.
It tastes so bad. What did you do? Burn it?
This orange juice is bland.
Now, get ready and go to bed. But I just woke up. Get ready and go to bed.
But it's actually my school time.
You just said school tomorrow. Well, I made a mistake then.
Bye, Mom. Love you.
Go away, finally. Oh.
A few hours later.
I'm back.
Dad's here.
Handsome this morning. Thanks. a little bit of nap time for you. Stick this dummy out. Have to be nice to him. Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. Oh, how's school? It was good, I guess. Same as every day. Oh, you're lovely. Mwah, I love you. Oh, thanks. Get ready for bed. Okay. Just getting my pajamas. I'm going to work. Now, you. Ugh. You're disgusting. But you literally just said I looked nice. Whatever. Next day. Next day. I'm going out, Mum. To the mall. To buy some stuff. Can't take it, trust Olivia. Can't mind it. Wear the diaper all the time. Instead of a bow today, you can wear this. Can I take Olivia? No way, you take you, my darling. Bye. 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 Ugh. I don't care what she says about me, I'm just gonna live my life. But I am kind of sad of what she said. Huh. Hey, I heard my uncle will be in the mall today. Let me go and see him. Uncle, where are you? Oh, I guess Uncle's not here. Here I am. Uncle! Hello, darling. How are you? I'm good, thanks. I need to chat with you. Let's go sit down on the bench. Can I take this bag for you? Yes, please. Thank you for being that kind to me. What seems to be the matter? My mom's being really harsh and bad to me. I don't know why. Oh, really? Yeah. Why do you think so? I don't really know why she's always been this harsh to me. Since I was a baby, she was really nice to me, loving and kind. We went everywhere together. And now it's just like this. Why do you think so? Well, you see, ever since you were little, you were what? I don't really know why, but my theory is that you gave her a hard time when you were a baby. But that's not my fault, I was just a baby. Yes, but that's the reason, really. So now that I know the reason, I can tell her that I'm sorry. Yes, but you can stay with me for a while, I'll buy you some stuff.
Really?
Yes. Here, $20. Thank you so much, Uncle. You're welcome. Let me hold it. You go up there and play.
Baby.
Hey, that's my second. Yeah, I drew. Andy. How about you? Anthony Andy. What's your last name? That's what my mother never told me. To say I'm really sorry. I'm a terrible mother to you. I don't want to be. So can you forgive me? I know I gave you a hard time when I was a baby, but I was just a baby. So I do everything I can to be your friend. I know you do. And I forgive you. Can you forgive me? Of course I can. Let's get shopping. I'll never do this again. Promise. Really? Of course I do. We came here to shop with you. Just for me? Yes. Thank you so much. Oh, and Uncle's here. Hey. Go on. Go up there with your little sister. Come on, Olivia, let's slide together. Let's go shopping. And that is how Andy got to know his mother and become friends. The end.